Let's see what she can do.
The following is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, Lashley, the legend.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
From San Diego, California, Callum Henry.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Blair Davenport, the self-proclaimed scourge of the women's division.
Yeah, a mix of gothic charisma and cold-hearted fury.
And from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Always looking to make a statement of superiority and viciousness.
Exerted her dominance as one of the top women in NXT UK and is now looking to take over all of WWE.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
Has been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started.
Joy, it's Daddy's little princess.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Well, she had the best training that money can buy. Well, Tiffany Stratton sure hasn't made many friends in WWE.
Who needs friends when you've got a bank account like she does?
Yeah, Saxton.
And from Florida.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
one of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
What a forearm. Right to the kidneys from behind. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Time. landing.
Golly. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Monster set up in the corner. Able to reverse that one.
Return to the ring now.
Placing them into the corner. She's sent to the outside.
Hard shot delivered by Tiffany. Stratton now. Stratton all up to the top. Screw Stratton bomb. Stratton is just about to finish this.
Pushing leg sweep. Not done there.
They're just raining down punches.
Oh, right to the kidneys. She's got the shoulders down. She still fights at him, right?
Her iron will on this.
What are we going to see here?
Mercy catches
Stratton. 16. Oh, shot. Tiffany's on Dream Street.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, good. Right hand for good measure.
I am feeling a titanic shift right through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Right across the face.
Into the ring now. Ooh,
belly to the heart. Right there. Now into a neck breaker.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried.
Steel in hand and begging to give her opponent a taste.
The stomping impact. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. Just slaps her.
Snap man, right. Surfboard stretch of play. She breaks the hold.
Ooh, we got a cover.
Almost there. And a kick out stays in it.
Somebody pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
The close of this match is just ahead.
She is barely standing at this point.
She's saying, you want it? Come and get it.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Boom!
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, look at that slam! And she's piling on all the damage she's already handed out.
Yeah, she somehow gains an advantage despite everything she's been through.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
This is truly awesome.
Oh! She's looking for the win. That could have been it right there. She's got an answer for that.
Tiffany's stamina is still keeping her going.
Really great swinging neck breaker.
And the match
continues.
That's teamwork. Oh, head scattered him into the back elbow.
Self-preservation. Try again next time.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
She's not ready to submit just yet. Prying apart her opponent.
Opportunity to keep this match alive.
Is there still not left to try that maneuver again, or is her confidence shaken?
Here is your winner, Callum Henry.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.